Okay, back. I'm just in the middle of watching this cutscene again! How long have I been recording? I think like an hour and 55 minutes. So, I put Donald in my party instead of Goofy, so because I was thinking maybe he could heal us better or something, or maybe he won't immediately die, but that's a huge assumption. Cause you know, Donald, he just likes to immediately die. Especially in Kingdom Hearts 2, gosh. I'm gonna kill all these minor enemies first. Ow. Again, ah! What happens if you just jump off and commit suicide? You automatically start flying, okay. What would happen if you didn't have flying and you got here? But I guess you really can't get here without flying. Because the beginning cutscene of this is flying. But hey. Ow. See, heals more. Now heals even more OP. Oh, and I don't really think I'll call it, like, OP. Well used, I guess. Hello, where are you? Hi. Owie! I'm not dying. I don't want to watch that stupid cutscene again and then fight those freaking enemies again. That doesn't really do too much on him. Damn it! I like how the default is sword, so you just mash the triangle. Did you just drop a present? Okay, you know what? You're dying. I let you live, but now you're dying. I want to hack the game, so you go here without flying, and then see what happens when you lose the land. Well, you know, whatever. It'll probably glitch out. That's usually what happens. I gave him in the water seems like a good idea, but like, because that leaves him wide open because he's freaking out because of the crocodile. But then again, you can't really easily hit him into the water. Being able to fly makes things easier. Pushing the wrong button doesn't make things easier. I meant to fly high, not lower. Hi, other minor enemy. How's it going? You probably have freaking more health than Hook does. Well, you had more health than Hook does. Did. Does. Wait, what? Freaking, you have like no health left. Just let me, there you go. Where did Hook go? Find a pirate and pirate lands while flying! It's so cool, I love this land. Woo! Flying! Sorry, I'm okay. I can be calm and mature about this. You can beat that boss. I'll have to watch that cutscene again. Damn, that crocodile and freaking Hook can book it. Sora learned Ars Arcanum? What?
Say there's something there.
clock tower. What is this clock tower? Let's go check it out. I like this clock tower scene. I'm not sure what... I don't remember what point it has. I think the keyhole's here, and, like, some minor enemies here, and, like, an optional mini-boss later. That's about it. Other than two major. We also fly around the clock tower! Isn't this technically not Neverland anymore? How can we still fly? Huh? Answer me that, video game. Can't go down any further. Hi, Donald. Donald doesn't fly too stupidly. Woo! No. Okay, I'm good. I like flying too much, okay? Freaking, what do we have to do? I think we have to talk to freaking Wendy. Hello! Hello, Wendy! How's it going? You'll find her, Sora. Just don't give up. Is that it? Is that it? Is that all you gotta tell me? Is that freaking it? Formal attack. After a combo, select a follow-up attack for a double combo. These better be puppies. I should cash in my puppies afterwards. Again, what do I have to do? I know I have to do something with the clock tower. Thanks to Bidman, you can tell the guy from anywhere in London. But one of the clocks is off. I hope it doesn't confuse too many people. Again, that's at about, like, freaking 12:40. That's something. Is it supposed to be midnight? Is it the first clock that I saw off? Yeah. Let's go fish it! It's only like 15 minutes off. It's not too good for anything. Freaking stupid clock, do something. Ease up. There you go. Fixing the clock. We fix the clock. Really, no minor group of enemies? Oh, that's right. We're still technically in Neverland. We're in freaking London. Didn't, like, return to Neverland, or not return. Again, didn't one of the Peter Pan movies take a place, like, during a war or something? Maybe that was the sequel. Which I think was, but whatever, I don't care. You guys never do that gummy piece. I think that's the gummy piece for, like, the last world or something. I don't know. The last world is, like, the only one that's left. Hey, sir! Hmm? Where do we go off? Let's get off this island! Awkward pause. We're going real adventures, not this kid stuff!
We already went over this.
Sure, but isn't there anything fun to do now? Hey, you know the new girl at the mayor's house? She arrived at the night of a meteor shower!
A key thing. I don't remember that being there 2 seconds ago. There you go, don't look at it! It's evil! It's evil, don't touch it! Don't touch it! It's evil, don't touch it! So we did get here using evil dark powers. I think they're talking about that one guy. The Disney partner for the Hollow Bastion. But still not. No armor. He is no match for your power. The power? The untapped power.
other lives, Odin. Now, it's time you awaken that power and realize your full potential.
Hey, it's going green, evil this!
And we fade to black. Now can I cash in my Dalmatians? Even if some of them are kind of drowning and dead or something. It's fine.
Peter, are you really going back to Neverland?
Afraid so. But we can see each other anytime. As long as you don't forget about Neverland.
What the hell is wrong with you, Donald? You're sick.
Oh boy, she's getting steamed again. Do me a favor. Look after her for me, will ya? What?
Tinkerbell! You got some Tinkerbell. Fan to hair fairy harp. Share ability glide. See, so we can kind of fly outside of Neverland. Not really, though. We have both Tinkerbell, and we still have the ability to fly, so why can't we fly outside of Neverland? Why is there a save point right here? That's my real question. How do we get back? I know there is a way to get back to the pirate ship. I know it just doesn't get, like, completely ditched. So I think later, you can come back to fight the mini-boss, or, like, fight a mini-boss or something. The hell is wrong with you, Donald? Did you see how he was flying upward? He was spinning his butt. Sick, Donald. Woo! I wish there was, like, something to do here. Again, as I said before, I think there's, like, a mini-boss you can fight here. Or an optional boss that you can fight here, but I think that's pretty much it, other than what we have already done, which is pretty much nothing. I think you talked to, like, Wendy, you go back by Neverland? How do you fucking go back to Neverland? I know there's a way! How do you fudging go back to the fudging pirate ship? I know there's a way to go back to the fudging pirate ship. I don't know how to go back to the fudging pirate ship. I really don't care! I'm sure there's a way. I might come back and fight the mini-boss, because that interests me. Well, we found the Navigummy piece, let's go back to town. Sid'll install that on the ship once we bring it to him. Hornet being held at Coliseum. There's a great reward for the winner! I don't care about the stupid tournament at the stupid Coliseum where I have to be the stupid. Yay, we did it! Cutscene 50 million times every 2 seconds. Not happening, video game. That's about it for a day. I've been recording for God knows how long, about 2 hours, which is about usually how long my recording sessions are. 1 to 2 hours. I'm still working on doing this freak stupid Mario Tennis crap. I unlocked Dry Bowser and freaking Aluma. After 20 years of trying, freaking that Luma was hard as crap to unlock. But, yeah, that will all be shown. How do I fudging? There we go. Circle, circle. Look at that. We can glide now. Now we can access places that we couldn't really access before. This is a decent glide ability. It's not as fast as the glide that you can level up your glide ability in Kingdom Hearts 2, but, like, freaking that was OP, okay? But you didn't get it till, like, the last world, so, you know. Still OP, though! That's another thing about this glide ability. As soon as you hit it, as soon as you, like, nick a wall, freaking you go freaking tumbling down. By the way, my birthday's next Saturday. Damn it! My birthday's next Saturday. So anyway, yeah. There you go. Anything that we can do, like, special? Can we make any special items? Whatever. Anyway, figure that out later. Anyway, next time, we'll talk to Sid and we'll do work. And then close to the end of the game, guys! Like, 2, maybe 3 more recording sessions. I doubt I'll be able to do it in 1 recording session. I know the end of the game is fairly long. But yeah, freaking, we're nearing the end, guys. So, yeah. We got the glide. That's pretty cool. So anyway, yeah, see you all next time. Do I have any, like, freaking ability now? But anyway, yeah, see you all next time, everybody. Bye.